Hi everyone, I'm Brian O'Flaherty-Wills. I'm the worldwide go-to-market lead for AWS IoT TwinMaker. I'm really pleased to speak to you today about a collaboration with AWS and Siemens Digital Industries on digital twin. And today I'm going to talk to you about this collaboration, show you an example of how this collaboration is resulting for innovation for customers. So first, a few words about this collaboration. Siemens Digital Industries is a company that needs no introduction for anyone working in the industrial setting. But this collaboration is something relatively new that we announced last year. Siemens, of course, provides software to create comprehensive digital twins for across the value chain, including the design, manufacturing, and service parts of the product and manufacturing lifecycle. And through collaboration with AWS, we're actually bringing Siemens Digital Twin technology into the cloud, leveraging the deep industry expertise of Siemens with the scale and global reach of AWS, combining different services and bringing those to customers. Our recent new service, AWS IoT TwinMaker, which we launched at reInvent last year, is at the cornerstone of this collaboration. What customer challenges are we actually looking to solve? Well, Siemens and AWS are working on behalf of our joint customers to bring together the different pieces of our technology. When we're looking at customers in the manufacturing sector, we're looking at a lot of common challenges across this space. So looking at our customers are talking to us a lot about improving efficiency, improving uptime and OEE and operational metrics, as well as really driving insights for stakeholders in engineering, stakeholders in the plant floor, and basically bringing the data that's coming into the AWS and out of their operation, bringing that into a place where stakeholders can actually use it and take actions and make decisions against it. So you're seeing a couple of example use cases here, increasing product complexity across the life cycle, optimizing material costs and getting the most out of material inputs without giving up quality. Increasing productivity, increasing flexibility, reducing downtime and cycle time. And of course, everyone needs to be thinking about addressing sustainability and getting the most out of their energy inputs. So see, these are some of the customer challenges that again, Siemens and AWS joint customers are talking to us about. And where does digital twin fit into all this? Well, digital twin is really an example of bringing all of these different data sources through manufacturing and operations and bringing those to light for customers, for end users in the shop floor, in the control room, in the operation room, in the management room. Our example here is of a cold brew coffee plant. So we're actually going to show you today an example of a digital twin, a comprehensive digital twin put together jointly by Siemens and AWS that demonstrates the full value of the Siemens portfolio in combination with the AWS cloud services. So we're going to walk through this cold brew coffee plant digital twin demo. What's really interesting about this demo is that it really takes a full picture of the life cycle of the equipment in the plant, going from a plant level view to the very specifics of an individual piece of equipment. So I'm going to not spend too much time on the slide. I want to get to this actual demo and walk you through it. Before we get there, though, let's talk a little bit about the how. And we talked about that view of going from the plant level all the way to the individual piece of equipment. So really what our customers are trying to do is take data sources from across industrial operations, bring those data sources together in a model of their plant and their operation, and then serve that together with a 3D view to bring that data in context and serve it up to end users at scale. So you've really got the data sources, you've got the model, and you've got that front end view to serve up to users at scale. So if you look at the demo architecture here, we're really speaking to those three pieces with different elements of the Siemens and AWS portfolio. So if I start on the right-hand side, what we're going to be showing you is a front end developed on Siemens Mendix. Mendix is the leading low-code platform for industrial solutions. So Mendix is a fantastic solution for taking data sources and helping customers, real users, to visualize those data sources, bring them together and take actionable insights against them. In terms of the digital twin model itself, this is really being driven off AWS IoT TwinMaker. And AWS IoT TwinMaker, as I said, is a service that we launched at reInvent in 2021 that helps customers build and manage digital twins. What we're going to see from AWS IoT TwinMaker is the bringing together of those different data sources into a common model that represents the entire plant. And then what are those data sources, right? So those data sources are going to be live data sources. Those are data sources coming from SCADA equipment, coming from cameras, coming from condition monitoring sensors. Those data sources are going to be transactional data sources that govern the operations of the plant. So things like the manufacturing execution system, the MRP system, a lot of these, by the way, coming from Siemens technologies like Siemens Team Center, Siemens Ops Center. And then the other data source that we're going to be looking at is simulated data sources or synthetic data sources. Here, Siemens has an amazing portfolio in terms of being able to predict and plot sensor values that we can't actually measure. So using simulation technologies, we're going to show that as well. So we have transactional data sources, we have live data sources, we have simulated data sources all coming together in this digital twin. So let's take a look. So we're in the cold brew coffee plant. Before we get there, this is an asset level view. So looking at the entire scope of operations, including this one particular plant, but you can see this is really an at a glance view of the entire operation showing major KPIs. So in this case, we want to take a look at a specific issue or a specific anomaly within the plant. And here, what we're going to do is dive in to this visual view of the entire plant floor layout that's augmented with these UI widgets that represent individual assets in the plant and the data sources associated with those assets. So in this case, what we're doing is zooming right into this part of the conveyor. We're looking at this robotic arm where we've detected an anomaly. We've detected a strain threshold exceeded. So you'll see on the right-hand side at the top, we've got some measured values. We've also got a simulated value, and that's going to be one of those unmeasured values that we're producing using the Siemens XDT solution. So, and also, of course, we have the view, the live view of the camera there. So all of those different data sources plot against each other. So that's nice now that we know there's an anomaly, but really, our next question is going to be, well, what's going on? What is really the issue at hand here? And so we want to be able to navigate to where we can click and double click down on those details of that robotic arm. And here's where you're seeing that. And here's the real power of linking this operational digital twin into operational insights from MindSphere, or in this case, right into the PLM system itself. So we're going to be looking at, you know, a bunch of time series data here that we're going to be able to plot against, plot and window against relative to that robotic arm. And here we go. We're going to open up Team Center where we're actually going to see the PLM system of that robotic arm and be able to go down to really detailed levels in terms of the 3D geometry, in terms of the component parts, in terms of understanding where is this robotic arm used? Why are we seeing this anomaly? Where else are we seeing these kinds of anomalies, these kinds of issues, and being able to dive in and root cause on this issue? So some real power going from the end-to-end view here. The next step is, so I've seen these anomalies here. I've seen some ideas on how I want to take a corrective action. What I want to do is simulate the output of that. And so here I've just gone into the Mendix view again and run a simulation against those new values. So again, incredible power here going from the asset level view, the plant level view, going to a specific location and looking at a specific issue within the plant, going right into the details of the data that we're getting from this robotic arm, all of this housed in Siemens, in Siemens MindSphere IoT platform, and then going even further into the actual lifecycle management software and into the simulation software that's associated with it, all through a single user experience. So really powerful capabilities being shown here. So that's actually not all. In addition to the cold brew coffee demo and those capabilities we talked about, I want to highlight some additional digital twin use cases that Siemens and AWS can bring to life for customers. When we think about digital twin of in the design part of the life cycle, so when you're designing, laying out, simulating a plant operation, Siemens has some amazing technology that we can bring to customers. So in this case, we're looking at a simulation and optimization of an entire plant layout. We're looking at validating, optimizing some filling equipment and looking at the fluid flow through that equipment. We're looking at optimizing packaging processes and simulating robot human interactions. All of these capabilities are going to come in the front end of the design cycle for operations. So again, we're looking at everything from design, commissioning, building, operating, and maintaining an end-to-end plant in this case. So some really exciting technologies and some really exciting solutions that we can bring to life for customers. So to sum up, Siemens Accelerator portfolio and AWS services, including AWS IoT TwinMaker, we're innovating on behalf of our customers to bring these technologies to life and to drive these technologies at scale. Developers can create digital twins from the very simplest use cases for a single machine to the most complex end-to-end solutions for full plants, combining these technologies. And we're really excited to bring this to you and to share more with you. If you have questions or ideas and you want to discuss with us, please go to one of these two links, Siemens Digital Transformation or AWS Amazon.com IoT TwinMaker. Thank you very much for listening.